Good morning, students. I hope you all are fine. So today, in chapter 3, some questions which are given on page number 30, we are going to do. So question number C, question number A and B we have already done. Now, question number C I have written here. So the question is, a number becomes double if it is increased by 8. What is the number? So they are saying एक number है जो double हो जाता है if we increased, if we add 8 with that number, so that time that number becomes double. So this type of question we will do with the help of the x. So let the number be x. So we are taking, suppose the number is x. Now, because number is not given, so we are taking, we are assuming that that number will be x. Now, if the number is increased by 8, if the number is increased by 8, it becomes double. So a numbers become double if it is increased by 8. So let the number be 8. So a number becomes double. Double means x, like suppose we are writing table, 1 1's are 1, and double mean 1 2's are, 1 2's are. So in this way x 2's are, x into, it's mean double means x 2's are, it is increased by 8. So number is x increased by 8. जब हम उसमें 8 ऐड करते हैं तो नंबर क्या हो जाता है, डबल हो जाता है. ओके, सो 2 मल्टीप्लाई विद x, सो आवर आंसर इज 2x. ओके, नाउ x प्लस 8, 2x मीन x इंटू x, 2x मीन x इंटू x, सॉरी. So here, now x, here x is given and there also x is given. अब जो xx वाले हैं, we will shift in left hand side. So 2x. Student, जब ये alphabet इधर आएगा, so that time it will change into minus x. It is a rule. So when any digit or any number we shift right hands to left hand, because here it is in positive plus sign, because plus is everywhere, plus is not given. Minus, if minus is given, अगर कोई भी number के आगे कोई भी sign given नहीं है तो वो plus का sign होता है, और minus का होगा तो it is compulsory to write minus before that number or before that alphabet. Okay, so जब हम इसको इधर shift करेंगे student, left hand side को, so it will change into minus x. And here 8. So 2x में से 2x minus x, so x, x equal to 8. So here let the number be x. तो number क्या होगा, 8. Okay, see 8, when we add 8, 8 में जब हम 8 add करते हैं तो वो जो नंबर है वो क्या हो जाता है, डबल हो जाता है. सो 8 2 16, एंड 8 + 8 = 16. सो आवर आंसर इज करेक्ट. सम मोर दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन वी विल डू सम मोर. ओके सो अगेन हम एज्यूम कर रहे हैं कि जो नंबर है वो क्या एक्स है. इफ द नंबर इज इंक्रीज बाय 8 इट बिकम्स डबल. सो इट बिकम्स डबल इफ इट इज इंक्रीज बाय 8 इफ वी विल एड 8 नंबर 8 विद दैट नंबर. सो नंबर को हमने क्या नंबर तो क्वेश्चनिंग है नंबर अभी हमें गिवन नहीं है. सो इन प्लेस ऑफ क्वेश्चनिंग वी आर यूजिंग एक्स. हम ये मानने की नंबर क्या है एक्स x into 2 because they are saying that number becomes double. Double means 2 times. Okay. So 2x and here x plus 8. So as it is. Now xx we will shift to one side, one hand side. Okay. So in left hand side. So this x will change into minus x. And here as it is we will write 8. 2x minus x. 2x mein se 2x hai aapke paas. उसमें से वन आप माइनस करेंगे तो वन विल बी लेफ्ट एक बचेगा देन एक्स इक्वल टू 8.